miss my mum. You know, I actually haven't FaceTimed her once since being here because I get too sad.